lawsuit claiming Boeing employees hung a noose at a black co-worker's desk dropped. Court records show lawyers for Curtis Anthony and Boeing signed a document agreeing to dismiss the case last Friday. That document also says Anthony can't bring the same claims in a new lawsuit. Anthony filed that lawsuit back in June, about 3 months after a nylon noose was found at Boeing, South Carolina. The company says it fired the worker who hung that one.